Hey guys, Jake from Barkstring, and today I'm coming to you with 3 superpowers. 2 are mine, and 1's a customer. I have one more for him to do. He's probably going to give him the same pocket I have in mine. My 2 I'm showing you. But, so the first is my white superpower. My starter. I cleaned it all up, it looks brand new. But, I haven't used it right now. I haven't learned this Punisher shaft. It's one I use to string kid sticks with. So, I like to put it on a shaft so I can stand it up, so that's my height. So, they all have 15mm bar mesh, and, this one has a blue and yellow top string, 3 white shooters, a nice mid-pocket all-white stringing besides the top, and a great channel. I'm a little crooked. But, you see that, yeah. So, that one, my other starter right now, my blue superpower I got from my coworker, a blue superpower on the zirconium shaft, both have nice mid pockets. This one has all white strings, and, I tweaked with this stringing just of the way the mesh and the head is. I took out a different kind and added something because I tried one method and if I doubled up it was too baggy, but if I didn't double up it had a huge bag and it was out like here too, so it was like the whole thing was bag. But so I tweaked it and got it just right. And the last is one of the most controversial things in the lacrosse world. The P34 pocket. So the P34 pocket is a mid to mid-low pocket used with knots going down the sides. So I didn't do the rolled shooters. Just too hard with the V's. I didn't feel like doing it. And he said I didn't have to. He referred to regular shooters. But, so for start off the top, it's a neon yellow and white top string. Each of these have double triangle top, if you can see it. Two. So, I like it nice and tight. So then the pattern is really hard with all of the knots. So this is a nice mid-low pocket. Great channel. One of the best channels. The mid-low pocket, you get the greatest channels because of how low the pocket is. So besides the neon top string, it has one heavy top nylon and 2 U's, and it's pulled down at the bottom nice and tight, but it still gives it a chance to come down. He plays midfield, but he really wanted the P34 pocket, so wasn't digging it off of him. So he has another black superpower to do. I have another white superpower to do. I have his black superpower to do. Let me see if he wants this pocket, because I really like this pocket. And, so, thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to this video if you haven't, or subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Like this video if you liked it. Really like the superpower, one of the most, the proton power, it's the NC legal version of it. A lot more sidewall holes, a lot easier to string than the proton power. So, really happy how all my sticks turned out, how my customer stick turned out. Really liking this pocket, though. So, thanks for watching, guys. Like this video if you liked it. Subscribe if you haven't for more, custom strings and dies. And email me or text me if you have my number for streaming and for dying and for Mesh. So website will be up soon, and I'll probably come to you with tomorrow, Thursday, with more Headstrong. I got maybe probably four left to do, four or five, I think four. So I'll get back to you guys. Thanks for watching, guys.